Well, when this guy's DeLuke is doing 1,500 damage.
It's not even joking. Like, this is what I was just I was picking Captain Price, and this is what it looked like.
Oh, he just did 2,000 damage. 3,000 damage in one hit with.
Yeah, that's the
range. It looks like. That's a mannequin. That's a mannequin, Chief.
He do be kind of smexy, though.
Bruh, dude, this man's packing. This man's packing more than Johnny Sins.
Man gets hit by a train. Big.
Man gets hit by train.
Well,
the lips.
I love how Chi Chi looks. Chi Chi's so cute.
It's a guy with a train costume. Just comes with Dex the guy. Aw, yes. Titles.
Roland, there is a Lolly in this game, and she's adorable.
No.
She's
my
a
man just got
a
shot.
She's a little dead girl named Chi Chi, and she's a zombie.
Yeah, she's a little dead girl.
When she runs, she like T poses and runs. It's really cute.
She T poses.
Oh, and she uses a sword the exact same size of her body.
Why does she T pose when she runs?
Because she's a little kid.
I don't. When I was looking at
this
T pose, when I ran.
This dude has freaking DeLuke and Venti.
He's just he has a better gaming chair than you.
Oh yeah!
I have learned that my growl cannot run the zone.
So Roland, when are you gonna buy when are you gonna buy Rainbow?
I don't know.
Never.
At time.
No.
Well,
he said he's gonna
game.
Buy it when he saves up.
I don't know. At a point in time in the future, yeah.
Would you like to hear what the message
no.
I was
your mom not
Star what world rank you on?
Jelly, in the video I sent you, I'm actually the luckiest man alive.
Well, you use guns, which is weird,
yeah. But, like, the stuff that happened, it's just like, how?
Oh, I can, of course, I can use Traveler and Barbara, the two weakest people on my team.
Why are they the two weakest people on your team? Oh, my man.
I love how it gave me Traveler instead of Zhang Ling or Ning Guang. Like, yep, Traveler.
Traveler.
Mm. Oh my gosh, if you have a
shall I kill this man's out of the sky?
I guess, if you feel like
my freaking air freshener just nutted on my face.
God, what? Jelly,
my mother thought it'd be an amazing idea to put my air freshener next to my air purifier, which is basically just a glorified fan. So that means, whenever that air freshener goes off, it is nutting straight into my freaking face.
I guess I'm gonna land.
Oh, yeah, well, let's land, I can't-
where?
Oh, gosh,
Jelly, I don't know why, but I get the feeling like you're one of those- you probably are kind of one of those guys that what? Looks up the mistakes in porn videos just to feel better about a guy, you know, not being able to keep it in his pants for too long.
So what?
I'm
even confusing myself. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Traveler person?
No, what? I'm very confused what you just said.
What have you spoken?
You know those videos of like people with like funny mistakes or like things?
No.
No, I don't know.
No,
you've
we
never
don't.
Seen one of those things pop
no.
up in your YouTube feed? Oh, they're mm-mm. amazing.
What?
YouTube feed?
Yeah.
Hold on a minute.
It's hold
like
on, Chief.
Mistakes and pornos.
Hold on there a minute there.
Busted. One of them was a
why
guy
is that still
on entry.
What?
Why is this on YouTube?
Why is this on YouTube?
Well, it's obviously like cropped and censored, so it's not getting banned.
I really don't care.
Chi-Chi is so cute. She's a good healer and a good attacker, and she's a 5-star.
Ghost, what you need to do is you just stay over there while I collect all these crates. All
right, I'll do that.
Because I really don't want you to die.
Chi-Chi
if I die, it's okay because I'm not really important.
No,
actually,
important
no. You're more important than me.
That's mean. Oh, yeah, you're dead. Yeah.
Just stay right there. I know I died. I'm really sorry.
I'm gonna go look at the other houses to get money.
First is literally just standing here doing nothing.
Hey, that sounds like me.
I don't get how this man didn't die.
Physics, that's how.
is
he must be built different.
Yes.
Dummy.
Just go to bunker right now. Wait, don't.
Oh, he's moving finally.
I'll tell you when to start going to bunker because start going to bunker now.
No, I'm going to these houses because they're not looted.
No, go to bunker. Go to bunker. Go to bunker.
You know my favorite thing is watching someone with the loot do over 6,000 damage in one hit.
My favorite. That's my favorite.
Cheat sheet is fire.
Is that a pun, Eric?
No, got him. Ice.
I'm really confused how I won that fight, but okay, well, I'm not complaining.
That, like, rock, you know that rock monster thing that has like a shield and it's like ridiculously annoying?
No,
to kill?
We don't, alright?
Roland plays the game so he would.
Then why'd you say you guys know?
The thing that gives itself a shield. It was in the
armor box?
Asia area.
Oh, I have it in my hand.
Diluc just killed it in 4 hits.
How far do you throw that? You threw that farther than normal C4.
You know Count Chocula, the guy from the
No, we don't.
Oh
yeah. What?
Eric, why do you know this?
You heard that right. Count Chocula is inbred.
How do you know these things?
Why do you
I mean, if you look at the facial features, you can tell.
No.
What facial features?
The chin.
His eyes?
The Habsburg chin.
Wow, the chin.
Yeah, it's like long, thin, and protruding.
Come here,
I'm approaching.
Would you like to call for alchemical aid and invite all party members to ignite the crucible together? Send
it. Is it looted?
Come here. Yeah, it's not looted.
Okay. Well, I was busy putting chaps on because I was dying.
Crow.
Someone died in here, but why isn't it open?
Reasons, that's why.
Crow declined the invite.
Crying.
Oh, never mind. They're like, sorry, send it again.
I have a solf.
Oh, we need to go once we get this.
My friend requests this freaking code.
Oh,
like,
hey, yeah, never mind.
Yeah, we're going
this
now.
This person's level 70 with their traveler. What the?
I'm just running with my fist out.
Yep, I just dropped my gun.
I have 3 travelers on my team.
Cringe. I thought you were doing commissions.
I'm doing, the Elemental Crucible first, because Elemental Crucible requires 40, of the energy every time to collect a reward, so I want to use up all my energy, and then I'll get some back while doing commissions, and then I'll get on COD. I got all night to play anyway, so, like, matter.
I have a dream killer, which is an Odin.
I love being so laggy, I can't see the geo structures my teammates are building.
What do you mean
I really don't want to get caught up in this in here, but I think we're gonna have to go through. I think it's a smart route.
Literally,
it drifts that much.
Yes, in solo, I can literally just run through like super populated areas and not get.
Bro, look how much you drift.
Drifting.
That's not normal. What is that? It's a Jeep. This is not a drift car. This is a Jeep.
It is.
You're not supposed to drift with Bruh.
It's a drift car. Bruh,
what is this?
We should follow the rules of the road. Okay, never mind.
Follow the rules of the road. I am the rules of the road.
Proceeds to jump out of car.
Whoa, chief.
Self revive. Nice.
Oh, hello.
What?
When your girlfriend has a twin sister, so you get confused and fuck her dad.
That's happened before. Alright, take my money.
I have,
Wait, pass, cool, man.
Wait, what, why do I need that?
Oh, hello. Never mind. Alright,
buy station.
We can go to
Roland,
this spot.
There are 2 RRO Nachans in this game.
Very gamer.
And well, playable character are
sorry, let's chip right here.
No.
Alright. Just wanted to confirm.
No, having
Slim
nothing
Jim.
But
Slim.
Aether, please use your bow to fight the freaking thing with the charge shot, not your freaking pop
gas,
shots.
Gas.
I feel like I try to think I know, but I really don't know.
I say we go to like that one. Oh, there's a car.
Watch really out. Don't care. Just full send.
I care though. Okay. No, I don't think it's coming this way. Car
if I send a message to Koshaball and say how much money did you spend on this game to get these characters, and he says nothing, I'm going to freak.
Did you just open the door?
No.
Okay, we're kind of dead.
This hilly churl was default dancing. Whoa, the enemy is default dancing. Over here.
Oh, right. A fire shotgun. A fire freaking AA-12. I'm dead.
Alright, he's almost dead.
It's like it's impossible to play Warzone.
He's almost dead.
I know.
Like,
I
he's almost dead.
I killed him. He's dead.
Oh, you killed them?
No, I killed one of them.
Yeah, I wanted to do this first. I found a guy.
Get his AA, get his AA.
Well, too late, I already ran away from his body.
And Fish and, Lona, not Fishbowl. And I asked him how much money you spend. He's like, I did this all without having to spend any money. I'm like,
yep, quiet.
You said his teammate was weak and I killed him, and then I ran
away.
Yeah,
but, I mean, I made her decent. She's not good by any means.
You need to go and run as he is AA.
Oh, for the new banner to come out?
It's on my body.
I'm pretty sure the new banner that comes out is going to be all about the Earth.
I'll find where the nearest buy is. You can go by me back there. If you just run out right. Yep. Through there, left. No, behind you. Okay. Run that door. You slightly peek it out. Start and run forward. Right. No. You're gonna get shot. Grab his AA-12 for me.
Bennett, water sword dude, right, ice freak sword dude, first guy.
Bro, he's gonna kill you, just dip.
They're probably gonna have that ice girl in it.
Oh!
Of course.
Yeah, the lag is bad.
Different team.
Where was he?
Oh no, it was the same guy, he just went to camp on top of a building.
Ah, yes.
I still killed him though. It would have been a lot easier if Eric was a talking.
Well, this only has to depend on who I'm playing with. Oh, I missed a call from Mom.
Cringe.
Okay.
Hey, Ram 7.
My mom called me. I
don't know. Because she needed to call you, that's why.
Oh yeah, I had already gotten home.
My aim is actually not good.
It's time. Just me, I've never seen anyone win a Google Locker.
My game.
I don't know.
My game. I was talking about my game. Fine.
You know, I don't know why you make so exasperated. You guys do this every day. Why do I have to remind you? I do my own motion. I shouldn't have to facilitate yours.
You don't need to.
Obviously I do, because if I don't, you guys don't need it.
Because it's literally 7:46 right now, currently.
Did you get all your questions answered about chemistry?
No. Wyatt, so the teacher wasn't there today, so even Wyatt was like, what even is this?
Oh, and you said it was due tonight at midnight?
Yeah, but he's like, if you can't, then do it over the weekend. I'm like, I can't even do this over the weekend, it's that dumb.
What happened to him? Depending on how many times
you're
spinning around like that, could be G-Lock.
I took you off speaker. Right now, all his blood is pulled inside his... No.
Yeah, there's a.
I got bitches off the sands. Bitch, I got bitches.
Okay.
Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches off the sands.
I'm surprised the man should go for a second.
Oh, okay.
Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches off the sands. Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches. Bitch, I got bitches off the sands. Bitch, I got bitches.
Oh, great. We're gonna get copyrighted now. That's my fault.
Yeah. I mean,
just cut it out.
Like,
just cut it out. Just cut it out. Just cut it out.
Wow.
We don't want you here.
I mean, I can only leave, not play COD today.
Shut up.
What the, what'd
you
say?
Sorry, Star. It was a joke.
Well, it's a very jokey of you. It's really mean.
Yeah, so also a joke?
What?
Women's rights.
Parents' relationship.
Besides that. What did you say, homo man?
Oh, yes! I have 4 kills. Because I'm built different. I'm, like, actually built different.
I have munitions. Why are you dying? Stop.
Me.
This man's like, look, 5-star pool.
Alright, yeah, we're going to houses, because this is a really good dropper house.
Which houses?
Houses, the normal houses that we always go to.
And the ones that are like right under the
line. Houses that we always go to.
The ones right under the line where a bunch of people are going to be going, because they're small PV.
Since Star isn't here, this one's mine.
Yeah.
Bruh, I got a riot shield.
Unable to add target player as friend.
That's cap. I got a riot shield and a joker out of the same chest, and it was a common chest.
Wow.
Ah, yes, common.
We should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't work on trees.
Trez.
Bruh.
I got a 2 shotguns out of the same chest.
Oh yeah, by the way, Jelly, I was asked the question.
Alright, let's go. Roll. Come on.
Pretty sure I heard the door bust open. That wasn't either.
Say one more time.
A girl asked me the question, can you get me some puppy concentrates?
No.
I had water in my mouth.
And the thing is, I know what she's talking about, and I completely agree.
What is it?
So, rather, you know how, like, a normal vagina is, you know, goes in.
Wow. Nice anatomy, so, awesome.
Okay, do you know what a camel toe is?
There's two. Got one.
Yo, you know what a camel toe is?
Got her. I had to throw a grenade down there, didn't I?
See there one? Right. I hit him a few times. Nice.
I got him. Don't worry about it. Got you.
Jelly.
Yep, stop.
Do you know what a camel toe is?
Yes, obviously.
Oh wait,
okay,
I'm sure
so it's that. So imagine like that shape, but like a little thicker.
Sorry, what?
Still very confused, but okay. No,
only one
please no.
A shotgun.
It'd be an anime one.
No.
Oh, I have a flaming throwing knife. That's crazy.
Alright, let's rush out here and not die.
Want that AUG. Oh, we can buy loadout. Let's do that.
Packers!
Why would you do that?
Packers!
We are vibing right now, you know?
What?
That actually almost hit you. Should I get my knife?
I know, I was making fun of it. What?
Should I get my knife?
Alright, should we get our ghost glasses? Yes, we should.
Should we get our ghost glasses? Doesn't even let him speak. Hey, guess who's very close to getting... There's literally one day left on the Venti banner.
Well.
I have my M13 that has no recoil, and my knife.
I have 2 days left recoil. To get Venti and then a ton more officials.
Well.
Time to call my grandfather.
Why?
Be back in a bit, guys.
Whatever. Big homo, man. Proceeds to only win fight because I had a shotgun.
No, I don't think it was that. I think you just were as a better player. I hit him a few times. Remember, I had stopping rounds in the kilo, so.
Yeah. He also had no shield when I killed him.
I know, because I beat both of them.
Yeah.
You get to protect me.
Yes. You can't use the riot shield when you're sitting on the car. It's cringe.
Just get in. Watch this.
I'm watching this. Why is your character like Russian police right now?
Meow.
Mine in a way.
Poggers. No. No one can hit us.
Probably can. Have you seen the people play this game? They can hit someone that's not even on the screen. Yeah, we'll get shot at.
I'm built different.
No, go to the subway. Turn around. I want to put cereal.
Get out.
Literally, I think they removed. Oh, okay. Run! I'm running. Run! Jelly, run.
Why is it whenever. Okay, I'm done with this game. I'm vibing in a corner. I'm not even joking. I need help.
I ran away. Don't worry, I'll make my way back over to you to save your life.
I'm gonna die.
I'm approaching with my golden.
He's vibing.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You just know he's there. Oh, enemy contact and I'm hit. I just saw in the subtitles.
Can you live mark?
No, I saw in the subtitles, like they said something. Oh, someone's got bot back right outside. Jelly, you need to fight.
Come with me.
Someone got bot back right outside my existence, so I'm scared.
You're vibing, just come with me.
Hurt someone. All guard behind.
I heard door.
Yeah, that was me. I closed it.
Oh, this is a good hiding spot.
I can hear someone.
I know, I just don't know where they are.
Well, that's bad.
That's sus, bro.
It's kind of sus, my man. We should be fine, I think. Yeah, we fine. We Gucci. We good. Actually, I'm sitting in this corner so I can, like, just be extra safe.
Yeah, so if he's gonna start shooting you and I run out there. You gotta be careful, though.
I wanted to move that AR ammo so it wasn't right in my face. You just vibing over here. The second throwing knife and stun them, I'm just gonna think over here.
The second a person comes through here, they're dead.
A little bit.
So I have a stun grenade and a Molotov. I'm gonna stun them, throw a Molotov, and then knife them.
I hear someone.
That's kind of toxic.
Kind of scared, though.
Bro, you have Abraham Lincoln, George Washington, and an eagle with a mullet.
That's America, though.
That is the definition of America.
Jelly, should I do a hair reveal?
Can you please do a bowl cut reveal?
Not even a face reveal, just a hair reveal.
Just cover your whole face with paint your face. I wanna go get that really bad.
I have the image saved already. Just if I do post it, just the hair reveal.
Let's see.
This shield did be kinda fire though.
Do we run over there?
I mean,
that
I
window's
that.
Broken already. Ready? I'm gonna go that. First.
I mean, I don't need the loadout. But
we have ghosts, so we're fine.
I don't have ghosts, but I can't have ghosts because I have this. I need restock. It's part of the class. We should get to the metro station and try to get.
Oh, great!
The
There's multiple loadouts here.
Oh boy.
Someone already got the. Oh, great.
I'm running. Right into the metro, right over here. Jelly? What are you doing?
Yep, trying not to get myself killed!
How? How?
I really don't know. Please help me.
I'm coming. Oh, I see him. No. I don't think I can get you. Kinda dead. Yeah, that cluster strike me, I have to go.
Why would you do that? Like, that's so stupid, like... I knew there was a person there.
Well, I ran, because I want to move. I'm down here behind a deployable cover. Only problem is I have a knife, so...
I'll just drop back down, grab my stuff, and come down there and kill him. I have an MP5, great, I'm gonna lose this.
Oh boy. Well, because they're just gonna lock me in here.
Oh.
What?
I'm back.
Oh, I got him.
Why are you back? I'm getting on this train.
I'm built different.
Lily, are you taking your
get
shower?
On the train!
They're on the train?
No, I couldn't get through the damn door because the game was glitching out.
So you died?
No, I'm dead. I'm dead on the train.
Oh, I need come. I'm gonna come res you.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna crawl off. You better get here quick. It's gonna take the.
We're vibing. No, we're vibing. We're vibing. We're vibing. We're vibing.
Okay. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna crawl upstairs.
We're not vibing. Either I am gonna make it, or you're just gonna completely die.
I'm crawling upstairs.
Yeah, come on. I got this.
We need to run, because those guys are going to be coming for us. Literally die because it wouldn't let me on the train.
There's a red crate up on this.
That's a kid.
Right there. Huh. Yeah, I'm going to go grab it.
Yeah, you should, oh, I'm going to explain.
I'm gonna run up these stairs faster than Tim the Fat Man going to the buffet line.
Tim the Fat Man. Can we talk about how Tim the Fat Man lost tic-tac-toe to himself?
Huh?
He was doing tic-tac-toe, like, spray painting, and he was, like, the, crosses, and the enemy, aka himself, was hearts. He lost against himself.
How do you...
He for... Why are we going this way?
Just run.
This is a Japanese girl with her vagina.
Stop it.
Outside of her Stop body. It.
No.
I have several questions.
I'm good.
Didn't you say that happened in like something you've seen?
Oh yeah, with a girl with her asshole outside.
I'm good.
Only question is why.
I don't know. Some people like this
51
shit.
Usually to six, Japanese. 63 enemies, woohoo.
Seen that one thing of like the clip from that one anime where it's like the girl that's like the Big Brother clip, if you know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't know.
What do you mean? Shut up, bro.
I'll play it.
No.
I don't want it.
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna have to delete this from my fucking history, man. Bro, I got rid of the gallery section on my phone. My parents can't accidentally open up my gallery and see the fucking photos I have saved.
That's very
so you deleted your full gallery?
Yeah, because I just use Google Photos now.
Is the train been looted? Yeah, it has.
No, it hasn't.
Plus, Google Photos actually deleted
stuff. A little bit hasn't.
And also,
there's one crate that hasn't.
I got a munitions
box. I have to wait for gas to get back here.
I got munitions box, if you need it. And also, I can eat it. If, like, we get into a fight and I run out of stuns, I can just throw that down.
No, oh. Red crate's been looted.
There was just that one chest that wasn't looted, I'm pretty sure.
Well, there might be this back one.
No, maybe.
Yep, it's red.
Nice.
I knew it.
Hey,
I got a munitions box. Oh, a tarpon.
Should probably use that.
You want to dip off, full dip off, wait.
We'll wait till after we get off from the other side of the tunnel.
Yeah, we just gotta get through.
Cause then we have cover, and then we have like, you know, stuff. Can we talk about how clutch that revive you pulled was?
Oh, yeah, guys, right. You wanna hear something?
What?
I'm friends with a stripper.
What?
Congratulations.
Yeah, I met them. I think it was today or yesterday. But yeah, I'm friends with them now.
Huh. That's a dead silence! No, I don't want that!
What? I mean, we'd probably get off here.
Mino Reiki!
Mino way. I don't know.
You want to just let this thing just take us pretty far to the true.
Yeah, we can get off like
right
the bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, prone? Oh, God. This is Michael Bay shit.
I hear no sound.
Sound is no.
Sound is the sound barrier. This train has broken the sound barrier.
I don't think so. The train barely moving. It breaks sound barrier.
How am I not falling?
I don't know. Magic.
Science. Eric, are you getting on?
Am I just like built different or?
She just said the words, even if an antique is priceless, what? I'm like, oh, happiness you feel is
ooh,
only
hello.
From when you
oh, have pain. Over here.
Where?
Over here.
Is there people?
In front of
I
me.
I wish I could, like, selectively choose, someone made a meme.
See, yep.
You know that one meme what? Of that poor viewer that's like, looks like you need a lifeguard at this beach. Wait a minute, this isn't a beach. This is a bathtub. Someone made a remix of that, but with Tron Bone from Mega Man Legends and then Mega Man from Mega Man Legends.
That's a cheese moment right there.
I don't know why we pushed over here. I don't have to go.
My friend Wyatt has even... a photo of my friend Wyatt has a photo of Cardi B's boobs, and it's edited to look like Mike Wazowski. Because her areola looks like Mike Wazowski. Just put a mouth and some legs and you got Mike Wazowski.
We should
hide in here.
No, we should be shy on top, shouldn't we?
No, we had to move.
Did you guys see the video of the guy that was like, every time he died in COD, he would play the Mike Wazowski screaming audio clip, and then this one guy was like, I really hate the fact that I know
the other guy right there.
You see him?
I'm gonna beam him.
Hey, you do that?
Oh, yay! All my shots missed!
Oh, above.
All my shots missed again. I love this game, dude.
Is there someone, like, near you? Because there's a guy looking at me.
Bro, I swear, I missed all my shots.
Oh, behind me, of course. Jelly, you're dead. Is there a stun over there? I didn't hit. Lit.
I hate this game, I swear.
Yeah.
I hate this game, I swear.
Freaking gas mask!
His teammate.
I literally am gonna die because of gas mask animation.
His teammate died.
My shield out.
Yeah, oh yeah, one of the things Roland got in the solo win was the durable gas mask.
Where is this guy? Oh, a different team, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
I have a feeling that this is the guy that had the account that says don't have sex with your mom and abandon.
Of course, dude, you're just camping the gas.
I don't care what you are, I said no. Father says to daughter who comes out as gay.
Can we talk about how I couldn't see him, but he could see me perfectly?
A child.
What?
Alright. You know now go right. Boom. No, go right. No. He knows exactly where you are. Ow.
Can we talk about how when I was in the gas, there was a bunch of green mist that I couldn't see through, yet him above me, he could see me perfectly. So that makes sense. Eric.
Yes?
Are you getting on in the current next year?
I'm doing my commissions.
I thought you were... Eric is
I was
four.
Doing Elemental Crucible, but the thing is, I did Elemental Crucible 3 times, how many I needed to, but I didn't get my reward once, so I gotta do it again. But I don't really need to, I can play COD.
Well, I mean, Jelly, we're kinda dead, though.
You know what I noticed?
What?
Wearing underwear with shorts when you haven't worn underwear with shorts in the last, like, half year is very weird.
What?
Huh.
Yeah. For the last half year, because, you know, we've been quarantined, I haven't worn, like, stuff under my shorts if I ever had to put shorts on, because I usually had to put shorts on for like, oh, my mom's in a meeting or something.
Your mom's in a meeting.
They wouldn't notice anyways. You know they have a new McDonald's thing, really?
I don't know if that's at me, but I'm gonna dodge anyways.
Jelly, they have a new famous person's meal.
Why? Which one
it's
is
some
it
guy
one?
That his meal is like a drink, a Big Mac, some fries, and if you get the meal, you get a McFlurry large for free.
Huh. Can I get a gun that isn't a pistol, please? I'm pretty sure I saw a guy over there.
You're underestimating the power of the deagle.
You're making three shots on him and just spawned him.
My friend said to me...
I love not being able to hear the game.
Damage. Yeah, that little purple thing is the bird. Whatever I don't have a mount, he shoots with me for half my damage. And then because I got her another time, whenever I summon him the first time, it has a shockwave that does 220% of my attack as lesser damage.
So what?
So now what I do is, when I can't use him anymore, I use the ultimate, because her bow gives me the ultimate attack, basically. And then he's out again. And then his cooldowns just rest, like constantly.
Oh, left. Left.
What do you mean
left? Around. Left window. Oh, no. That
where?
Window right there, you see it? Yep. Yep.
And I can just have beef meat for
earlier. I saw someone
Jillian,
run through there.
What are you literally eating right now?
Ice.
Why? Wow. That's crazy.
I did Elemental Crucible, but I finally got host, but then I went to collect my reward, but I didn't get my reward. So I just did Elemental Crucible for no reason. I'm so glad I got all the teleporters. No. I still have more, but I just wasted a reward I could have gotten and we beat it in 3 minutes, so.
See that gamer jump? Literally, how is there no other weapons? Besides this.
Bruh.
Literally.
Drip. Drip.
Do you know you can technically say I was gonna rap ass?
Okay, you know, give me another one.
Did you guys know that there's a place in Ireland called Rat's Ass?
I have found nothing.
He's found three deagles in that.
There's no other guns in this game.
Hey, you know what that doesn't beat, Jelly? So, you know how when we go to the houses, I always go to that one house, right?
I'm sorry, I can't hear anything.
Sorry, I can't hear anything because Jelly's playing TikToks. But, Jelly, so you know how when we land at the houses, I always land at that one specific house?
Yep.
So, one match, me and Roland playing, it's just us. I go in, on the ground is a Mono 680 green. I open the chest, Mono 680 green. I go into the kid's bedroom, Mono 680 green from the floor loot. I go into the room towards where that shed that you like to get loot from is, where the window you can break and there's a chest right there, Mono 680 from the chest. And then finally, and this was my favorite one, I go to the attic, the legendary chest, open legendary chest, got a Pila. This was the first 3 minutes of gameplay. Roland, I'm sending both of you guys a video.
Why?
Why?
It's funny.
Oh.
Don't worry, it's not furry thing.
He's gonna snipe you.
You see how you can see this green mist? Yeah, when they're above you, that's not there. Does that make sense?
He's gonna snipe you.
He can't see me. No.
How my friend's Google search history has R34 just blatantly open. Among us, but you're stuck with the worst task meme. Is this it? Yes.
Electrical.
No. Let's all watch it together, okay?
No. Electrical.
I'm gonna watch it by myself because you guys are gonna match and there's no way you're gonna be able to be alive for 4 minutes watching this beauty.
I'm somehow not dead yet. I've just been, like, vibing.
Is
he's
Jelly
been
yet?
Vibing. No, I'm good.
There's like
okay,
no buy
I'm
station.
Play it.
There's a, it's open field zone, no buy station, no money. Oh. I saw a fire shotgun. Okay, I'm safe right here. I'm gonna sit here.
Gosh, can you please turn that off?
Eric, literally.
My favorite part.
I've seen that. It's the grandma one. It's like one is selling my grandma's, and he has to put like the credit card number and the pin in his address.
He does the admin card swipe, and then he does a Subway gift card swipe, and then he does the
cat. Oh, that video. I've seen that, Eric.
And then he does the hot single milk in your area thing.
Hey, Jelly, look at that zone. One fucking height.
My favorite one is when he's making the brownies and he just throw off screen and then like glass start falling and breaking around him.
Eric, I'm trying to clutch. It's an open field zone, by the way.
He's hit to stop playing!
Jelly, how am I alive? I'm gonna need both y'all to shut that bullshit up, because I'm trying to play.
It's a stop sign.
Eric, I'm literally trying to clutch right now. Could you shut that off?
It's the toes.
Brownies yet.
Eric. No. You know.
There's no way.
Yeah, there's no way. Eric doesn't shut up. Literally shut up.
You're gonna get caught if you're at a G. Left, left, left!
I see all my shit.
It hurts to smile.
Throwing a knife.
Please.
Yes. Throw a knife on.
Oh, it hurts.
Wow. No! Nice shooting me through the fucking shield. Eric, I literally hate you.
He's making the essay.
Yes! Is he making the brownies yet?
He's running the meters right now.
I'm
wrapping his hair so sweaty. Best brownies ever.
Yep, here it is.
Why is he leaving the room? What am I watching?
Wait.
Great job. Click here to finish tax. It's the nuke, isn't it? Oh, Jesus.
What?
Oh, God.
What?
Why?
Why what?
Memes to watch when you're bored. Start a game.
I just made Jill lose that game, Jelly, but do you think it was worth it?
No.
Eric, I really hate you.
Bro, this cat is freaking playing Flappy Bird, G.
Eric, you better join right now. This instant. We're winning a game because of what you just did.
I still have to-
Shit! Shit, no! There's no way! There's no way! That's cap.
Yeah, I care about your commission.
Oh my gosh.
What you just pulled.
I'm an alcoholic for tea.
Can you play, please?
No.
Me? It's the brownie part that got me. This man runs out of his freaking room and starts destroying all his Tupperware.
I swear, I thought, no, the thing that got me was the card swiping.
Subway cards flying off.
All you see is, and they keep regenerating in the bottom. Like, they don't go away.
Oh, I'm crying. Oh.
My jaw hurts.
Me too. Fire
My
before.
My brain hurts. For what you just pulled.
Oh, my everything hurts.
Two men's kissing in one.
Why did you wait for the countdown? Did you want to see men kissing?
No.
You like men. You like kissing. You like men kissing.
It ain't gay to kiss the homies goodnight. Have you guys heard the WAP, the kids bot, version?
The kids bot version that pumped up kids?
No, no, of WAP. That one.
Guys, you guys want to hear? You guys want to hear? Oh, here, one sec.
No, I don't want to hear.
He doesn't want to.
You guys want to? You guys want to hear some like this? That's the cringiest thing you ever hear in your life.
What? What is this?
Just wait, just wait. KidsBop made a version of Juice WRLD.
No.
No.
No, I'll play this at my graduation.
No.
No. No. It has to be fake. But Kendall's been singing, it's some of the creepiest stuff that the world has ever created.
Why are we playing this?
Because.
Jelly, just think of this. You're sitting in a. No, pause that. Jelly, I want you to
listen to this. Watch that thing.
No, we're gonna watch. We're gonna watch this as a family.
No, well, at least pause it for now so I can say this.
You see, Eric, this is what you did last game. This is why we lost.
That is not what we're. Cautious. I can't play with Seth.
I want to die.
Same. It's bad.
Hey, you can't say bad words, this is just bop.
Your version of that song, I think, is the
this
best.
Is me, no, this is gonna be my walk-up song for basketball.
No, you know what version of that song is the best? I think the best version of that song is the Lucid Dreams Snow, the holiday one.
Have you seen the Juice WRLD screaming meme?
No, when Juice WRLD died, I didn't listen to any of his stuff.
Well,
so I didn't even see any of the memes either.
Yay, we love this game! Yep, he's hacking!
Hey, if it's recorded, I can see how bad of a hacker he is.
Well, Jelly's not recording.
Hey, Roland, would you continue to play Genshin Impact if I told you the ice area is a Russian place?
I'm continuing to play it anyways, just not as much as you do.
I'm about to play the Can You Have the longest task again, just because I love the video so much.
Eric, I'm going to literally remove you.
Literally, when I watch that thing, I'm like, is this man like furiously masturbating off the camera, or is he
shop. You're gonna love this. You're gonna love this. I swear to God.
No. Literally, I'm going to remove both of you.
There we go.
What am I hearing? I can tell it's WAP, but I want to know what exactly it is.
It's the WAP. Pumped up. Sorry. It's the WAP Kids Bop version.
What?
There was no way Kids Bop would keep the whole part in.
There's not even any lyrics, it's just that, the entire, for 3 minutes.
Are they just nothing to sing?
No.
No, well, that's kind of mean, bro.
I mean...
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. My type of kids bot memes.
Oh, God.
And, you guys gotta hear this, alright?
You see, we're already copyrighted.
Well, it's...
forget about this.
Kids bot Gucci gang.
At Domino's, we're more than just pizza for $5.99.
That's what I love about my ass. I don't give a fuck about it.
$5.99 sandwiches, $5.99 pasta, $5.99 chicken, and yes, $5.99 pizza too. We didn't stop at pizza, and you don't have to either.
We didn't stop at pizza. You don't.
I hate both of you with a
buy more of a shit.
Gucci kids. Spent $10 on a new game. I bet that's the name of the game. I bet a dog, I forgot which breed. I think it had spots, it was pretty neat. Be the kids, Bob, let's drop the beat. Gucci kids. My shirt costs more than your pants. I spent 50 spinners and you can. My favorite baseball team is the Mets. In volleyball, we don't lower the net. Being this hip isn't new to me. If you're fanning a class, it gets some tutoring. If you're allergic, stay away from bees. Kids Bop is the best company. Don't do drugs and don't do cigarettes. I got an A+ on my science project. For Christmas, I want an erector set.
That even rhymes.
The Kids Bop squad has an erector set. Everybody's screaming, that's a cool erector set.
It's a meme. It's just a meme.
Well, it sounds here, like
let me find the Lucid Dreams version that I really like.
I'll find it.
It's called Lucid Snow. That's what it is.
Yeah. Lucid Snow?
Look it up.
No.
Lucid Snow.
Eric, how many
snow.
More commissions right now?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I can't hear anything.
Shut up.
Jelly, stop dying. What is the difference?
This isn't even good.
I feel like they made it, like, fit surprisingly well.
Oh, I feel like it's the anime
version. Oh, here we go. It's a JonTron meme. You all know it's gonna be good if it's JonTron.
$25,000 to teach for America. And now, I'll be in a bit late. Here's something I've been promising you for quite a while. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
It's JonTron. I gotta pee. We have to pee. One sec, guys. Give me.
Turn it off.
Speed on the screen, and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite.
Eric, I couldn't hear what you were saying.
What?
I just bought Jelly back and he proceeded to leave instantly.
Oh, God.
He got kicked for being inactive, probably.
I'm here, Chief.
I tried to leave the train, it kept me in. I'm sad. Jelly, I'm going
you out? Like, what do you mean?
I tried to leave the train, but then it pushed me back inside the train.
What's the best- what?
This man just said, I'm here to simp.
Whoa, my guy, that's cringe.
And?
The heck, dude?
And the problem.
Simping is cool.
We do not simp here,
virginity is cool, stay pure.
We do not simp, we only shrimp.
You guys wanna know when I got my race purity test?
What?
On your race purity?
On my race purity test, you guys know what that is?
Rice.
No.
Look up the race purity test and take it and tell me your scores.
I don't wanna do it though. Hey, load up.
Should I?
Not near
oh,
you.
Oh wow, it spawns near you, not me!
Guess what, I'm coming
we
back.
Love this game!
I'm doing this in incognito mode.
Oh boy.
Okay, okay?
Okay. Jelly, I'm not there. Oh no.
Just take the test and come up with your scores at the end.
We're dance center. Oh,
it's 100 questions, by the way, but you only have to check them off. It's not like.
I don't even understand. It's giving me a caution sign, dude.
Yeah, I know. Oh, just do it.
No, I don't want to get ads.
Click on every item you have done. Held hands romantically.
No.
Date.
Okay. No.
Wow, these are like some of the tiniest boxes ever.
Yeah, I know. I had to zoom in, but.
Dance without leaving room for Jesus. No, I haven't. Kiss a non-family member. Yes. Kiss a non-family member on the lips. I don't think so. French kiss. Definitely not. French kiss in public. Also not. Kissed on neck. Also not. Kissed horizontally. Also not. Given or received a
horizontally?
Kiss. Not. Kissed or been kissed on the chest. Also not. Kiss someone below the belt. Also not. Kiss 17. For more than 2 hours. Played a game involving tripping. No. Seen or been seen by other person in a sensual context. I have no idea. Masturbated.
What?
Masturbated
says,
to
okay,
a picture or video. Masturbated while someone else was in the room. What even is this thing?
I don't know.
Just take it.
What's the name of an object? Seen or read pornographic material. Massaged or been massaged sensually. Gone through the motions of intercourse while fully dressed. I haven't
Look at Gask. Look at Gask.
Yeah, I know. I'm with fun.
Fondled or had your
She's fondled.
I just want to get to the airport.
Definite yes on that one.
Oh my god, where the frick is airport? He refuses to take me there. Gosh.
I kind of purchased contraceptives. Even if I did, I never would have gave received it. That's a no on both.
No.
Ingested someone's genital secretions.
What?
Used a sex with a partner. Spent the night with member of preferred sex. Been walked in on while engaging in sex. Kicked a romantic roommate out to commit sex. Ingested alcohol in a non-religious context. I believe I did, but I won't mark that one. Played a drinking game. No. Been drunk. No. Fake sobriety to parents and teachers. No. Had severe memory loss due to alcohol. No. Tobacco. Marijuana. Stronger than marijuana. Used meth or others. I feel like this is just a thing to see who's gonna arrest you.
You get arrested by a car.
Just tell me what your score is at when you're done.
Been put on disciplinary list. Urinated in public. Is this like asking throughout your entire life or like just when you had memories?
Whatever you remember, I guess.
Because if it's urinated in public, that's probably everyone because babies exist.
I'll say no.
Gone skinny dipping. Yes.
Oh.
Seen a stripper. No. I am friends with one. Had the police call on you. No. Run from the police. No. Had the police question you. I did one time. They had them handcuff me. No. Been arrested. No. Convicted of a crime. No. Felony. No. Vandalism. No. Sex. No. Sex 3 or more times in one night. How could I do it if I never had it? 10 or more times!
Hey, there's those people out there, you know? Those weird people.
If a dude can do that 10 times, if he...